It's really cool because in addition to the private underwater cameras like the ones that we're using, there are hundreds of underwater cameras that governments have placed all along the seafloor. On top of that, you've got cameras all over the place that scientists like myself have placed down there on various expeditions and outings. And these cameras all are available for ordinary citizens to... We were psyched to find out about what a kid in Chile saw 3 years ago on an underwater camera feed that he was busy monitoring. He witnessed something pretty extraordinary, and what he saw is kicking everything that we're doing in South Africa into high gear.